Oh. Oh, hey! Now that we got to see Phoenix thinking about stuff, I guess that is the hint that we know which statement we want to press. Now I think it is the steak plate that you have to present as evidence, even though this is the plate from the employee area. And we're talking about the plate that she had at outside trailer 2.
Objection! Objection!
Uh-huh. How is Edgeworth supposed to remember? I mean, Edgeworth was not at Global Studios. Was he? Now, we have three options. She ate the bone, she ate a boneless steak, or she didn't eat the steak at all. Let's try, she ate the bone. Aha! Huh? Oh. Oh, apparently you shouldn't do that one. Let's try, she ate a boneless steak. Aha! Huh? Oh. Whoops. Okay, let's try the third answer, which is, obviously, she did not eat any steak during the break. Aha! Way to go, Phoenix! Now, she was either meeting with the Steel Samurai or picking on Salmonella. I know I guessed wrong last time, but this time I'll get it right. I'm gonna go with picking on Salmonella. Oh, whoops. Looks like I picked the wrong answer again. Aha, there we go.
Okay.
I would not use the word petite to describe her, but in any case, you have to say that she could not use the spear as a weapon. All right. No, the spear was found lying next to his body after the body had been moved to Studio One. Alright, so what you have to do is present the spear at this point in the game. Finally, somebody remembers that the so-called murder weapon was broken. I mean, we learned that it broke on day one of the trial, but nobody remembered that until now. I wonder why Miss Vasquez is asking these questions. She is basically just digging her own grave at this point. Now, what you want to do is you want to present the photo from 5 years ago. That's how you can kill somebody, right? Impale them on one of those spikes near the trailer in Studio 2.
Take
Alright, Phoenix, this is a really good move. Not only is he showing how the murder of Jack Hammer was perpetrated, but he's also bringing in the fact that he's been blackmailed for 5 years by Dee Vasquez. Good job, Phoenix. That is a masterstroke. All right. Ooh. It looks like it isn't over yet. Now she had another way to move the body. She managed to move the body with the van.
Thank you.
Well, yeah.